Done.
Brandon Lewis. Back to Jazz Spencer down line. It's to Albert Ofer, who gets it to Jazz Spencer with a cool move. And quick throw that to Brandon. Up to Jazz Spencer. Ooh, he could have played the overlap right there. And he gets it from Jack Taylor. Goes in. Very quick, Jazz Spencer is. And that is definitely a foul. Jazz Spencer. Good move right there from Jazz Spencer to get by Zhang. Plays it down wide to Hinnersley. Hinnersley with plenty of time on the inside. It's a good cross in. And Niall Patel with the goal. Ball. Jazz Spencer down line and gets it to him. Cross in. Shoots. And what a goal that time. It's off on Sanford. Brett take the throw. Try to get it down line quickly. Good control that time by Jazz Spencer. My standout so far would be maybe Jazz Spencer getting his first goal of the season. As I just said, Jazz got his first goal of the season, and he's also showing great energy. Adam Pearson takes the corner. Good ball into the middle. Jazz Spencer shoots, and he scores! That is Jazz Spencer's first goal of the season. And what a beautiful one it was, just chips it straight over Glavin.
Oh my move right there by Jazz Spencer.
I don't want it with Jazz Spencer.
Good move by Jazz Spencer. He looks to cross it in.
Back Taylor shoots.
Oh, what a
goodness.
Oh wow.
Number 15, Jazz Spencer got his first goal of the season. A good ball to number 18, Jack Taylor. Back out wide to Jazz Spencer.
Jazz, your second goal of the season, and what a way to do it. Can you describe the emotions going through your head right now after getting that game-winning goal?
Good idea. As Hughley intercepts and gets it to Jazz Spencer. Nifty move there by Spencer, kicking it right around the tackle defender. Ooh, Adam Kerzer.
Good
move that time by Jazz Spencer. And Jazz Spencer, beautiful cut, good clearance that time. And Jazz Spencer with good pressure. Up to Jack Taylor, Jazz Spencer now with it. Up to Jack Taylor, Jazz Spencer now with it.
Oh, what a ball.
Timmy Blue. And Jazz Spencer,
who shoots, and scores! Oh my goodness, what a wonderful goal from Jazz Spencer!
Sanford players and Sanford fans, down for another celebration in the center of the pitch.